Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome back to the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Today we're starting on the second game. Titled Cortex Strikes Back.
It's Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back.
Oh my. Well, alright then. Let's get this party started. Loading. So right after the first game. Awesome.
Crystals, of course.
No. 1 year later.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we'll need to find an enemy.
Oh my.
Crash! 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 The battery is fried! Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Coco. Well, okay. I will. Oh. Crouch is not a thing. All right, then. Hey, Joe. How you doing today? Oh, already. The warp room. Ooh, all right. So now we have a hub. Oh, I'm all right. I'm doing all right.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash.
Why?
That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Why would I do that? Snowgo. Hang 8. Because he only has 4 fingers. The Pits. Crash Dash. Turtle Woods. Well, that's where we came from. Is it? Or did... I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna go back to Turtle Woods. Mm-hmm. Seems perfectly legit. Hi there, Bat. Be kind to the boxes to earn a special gem. Kind. Alright. Let's see if there's anything back here. Nah. Do, Oh, yay! Checkpoint. Toidles! Okay. Can't touch those toidles. Maybe I can jump on them? Yeah. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, I missed it.
Yay!
Okay. Ooh, there's our crystal. What? 62? Well, there might be more this way. No? Huh. How's it feel to not be playing Kaizo? Oh, pretty good. So there's one.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it.
Yeah, right.
The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Are you there, Crash? Crash! Crash! Are you there, Crash? Are you there, Crash?
Snowgo. Yeah, he's gonna use those crystals for bad things. Nitro. Penguins. Ooh. Jump on it. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Oh. Poor little sea lions. Okay. Maybe I don't want to hit those.
Maybe I don't wanna.
I know. I love Crash's expression through all of this. Something up there. Ooh, a gem. Huh. Well, maybe I can... Maybe we go up eventually. Eventually. Cool. Just drop you right into the bonus level. Ah! There we go.
Ah! Whoa!
Oh, hey, Queen. How you doing today?
Whoa!
Nitro. There we go. All righty. Ooh. Don't know what that did. There's our next crystal. Penguin. Ah, I would have lit up those boxes, I guess. Ah, there's only those two left. Well, in that case, I'll try to get those last two.
Wow! Whoa!
Yeah. Expect I just gotta hit that and run. No? Okay. Thought they would be solid. Ah, well. I don't know how it works.
Oh no, a spider!
It's no go. All right.
Hang eight.
Failing a bonus path doesn't cost lives, so retry it. Ah, mechanical fish now.
Woohoo!
Cool. Oh, I can boost.
Whoa!
Ah, okay. Bonus. Ah, okay. Oh yeah, I can crouch now. Very slowly. Yay. Oh, cool. The current voice for Entropy is Corey Burton, the guy who voice Captain Hook. So is Entropy his new, Cortex his new, lackey? He didn't look like, Embryo. So many. All right, gotcha. Gotcha. Alrighty. Alrighty. Yummy.
Three crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Okay. Oh, this is the pits. Body slam. What is that? Oh, Vito. Turtle. Let me body slam you. So many aminals have been roboted. Yeah, he just stands there with his mouth hanging open. Cortex gives directions.
Whoa. I didn't sign up for this.
I can't body slam that turtle. Oh. I see, saw. Let me go the other way. Hey, Dr. Metal. Okay, so it is timed. And only once. And I guess this is where the two paths meet up. Guess I chose the right one. Got a crystal. That crystal, I guess. Whoops. Alright. I got a couple lives out of it, though. That's nice. Ow. There goes another one of them.
Whoa!
Oh, cool. Alright. I guess I still have the crystal. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I'm doing alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right. Yeah. Woohoo. Oh. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Last one in the crash dash room. All right. Ah, it's one of these backwards levels.
Run from the boulder! Oh my god! Whoa.
Whoa. Ow. Ow. Okay, so we have mines. Go. Bonus, bonus. All right. Oh, it goes away. Ha
Woohoo!
Right. Whoa! Whoa!
Run away! No!
No, buts. Almost. Didn't quite make it. Yeah. There we go. Oh, sweet! Hey, I got one of the diamonds. First one. Huh. Our music kind of reminds you of Origami King. All right. What do you got in store for us, Cortex?
Yay!
Wonderful, Crash. Oh no, it's Embryo.
You are helping Cortex gather crystals. Yet you have acquired a gem. Interesting. Well, Crash, know this. As long as you are allied with Cortex, sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser. Yes, a laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he has created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.
All right, Ripperoo. Yeah, okay, so it is Brain from Pinky and the Brain. Yay. Oh, lovely. You're so dapper this time, Ripperoo. Alrighty. Okay. Ah, there we go. Oh my. How does his outfit change when he explodes? Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, really? Thought I was out of the way. Yeah, I thought I was out of the way. Whoa! There you go. Ripper. should be safe here. Not here, though. There we go. You crazy little kook. There, you're done. Yeah. Professor Pulverized. Probably won't be able to finish this one in one go like the last one. I have to leave after like 2 hours of play today. Collect all 42 gems. Okay, now what do I do? Save. Well, already done. Guess I want to go into another one of these again. I'm gonna go back to Turtle Place. Or is there like another route somewhere? All right, just gonna go back to Turtle Island. I don't want to do time trial. Yeah. To quit this level. So there are 25 of these gems. Guess there's another area somewhere? We already have all five in this hub. So... up. Okay, that's what I want to do. There we go. Ooh! Cool.
I see that Ripper Roo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them. And this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to find...
I mean, you're right there. Do you want her to join your adventure? Yes. Oh, that's... okay, gotcha. That's why she's here. I guess they added her for the as a playable character for this new version. That's awesome. In the original, I don't think she was here. Yes, I want to play as Coco. Yay! Let's go with Snowbiz. Awesome. We get to be Coco. Wow! Whoops. Should've just kept going. She ascends. Woo. Dang it. Made it past.
Whoa!
Oh. Okay. I guess we just have to jump over those. Gem. 42 gems. Oh. The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
Gee, Bright. What do you want to do tonight?
Dang it. I guess I gotta get right on the edge. Here's something you're confused about? What would that be? Oh, dang it. Crash wasn't made by Cortex. No, he was just being experimented on. Yay.
No!
Ah, come on, why? Do I get more hang time with this move or something? Okay. Mr. Yo-Yo, welcome. Come on, why can't I make that jump? Weird. They make it too far. So far. Okay. Am I missing something? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm not getting a life back. I'm losing lives. I'm getting a hit point. Like, I don't know what I should be doing here, honestly. Okay, made it that time. Weird. Fine. Alright, at least we got a checkpoint. The Aku Aku is just an extra hit. It's not an extra life. Whoa. Ooh! Bonus! So welcome to the stream, Mr. Yo-Yo. Oh my. Gah. All right. At least it was the bonus stage. Oh no! Can't slow down on the ice. Oh, this is two. Yeah. Just started it. No buts. Well, at least I'm not losing any lives here. Do 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 do. Crash Bandicoco. There we go. I don't know how I'm supposed to get back up there. Whatever. Or here, for that matter. Oh, you actually get a little bit more height when you do your ground pound move. That's neat. Huh. Well, thank you, game. Teaching me in a gamified way. Ah. Alright.
Woo! Whoa!
Slide jumping. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'm new to the game. I'm new to the series, so that would have helped with that one jump earlier, wouldn't it? Alright. Well, now I know. Oh, that helps so much. Even works as an attack. Like it. Alright. Yep, baby's first crash game. Second crash game now. So beat the first one on Friday. Cool. Sliding is so good. Did the first game have sliding? I don't think it did. It didn't have crawling in. I don't think. If it did, I never used it. It was never required. Okay, yeah. New mechanic for this one. Super helpful, though. I like it. I like it. Air crash. A perfect run up to a death platform makes it appear. A death platform. All right. Yeah, nice. There we go. Oh yes.
Whoa!
Do the nitro boxes count toward your box total? Because they hurt you if you touch them. Ow, butts. Well, at least it just hit a checkpoint. Why is that a lie? She was just hanging out. I'm just floating. Cool. You haven't played 3 yet either. Oh boy, there we go.
Leverage!
Alright. Bonus time! Oh, I thought I could jump over the entire thing. Dams. All right. Woohoo! Didn't get that crystal. Yes! All right, the rest can go. To do with that gem we didn't get. Huh. Oh my. Well. Can't quite reach that, can I? What if I nitro that? No. That doesn't work. Yeah. It's gotta be related to that gem. Maybe? I don't know. Ow! God dang it. Didn't pay attention. Aku will save me this time. If I get hit. Let's try not to, though. There we go. Right. End of level. So many boxes I missed. I don't know where they are. Warp zone! Oh, hey, Rugnar, how you doing? Welcome. Alright, cool. Have a good one, Joff. Jeff. Have a good one, Jeff. There, I got it right this time. Barret. Oh, you're cute. Time to grin and bear it. Oh. I was Coco. Why'd you switch me back to Crash? Oh, well. Oh, baby bear. A to jump and B to run fast. Woohoo! There we go. Oh, sweet. Easy. Killer whales. Ha ha! and move out of the way. Uh-oh. Oh, I missed one. In fact, I'm going on the ice for that. I want to get all the boxes. Oh, come on. I missed the same one. They barked. Baby bear. Baby doggy bear. Okay. There we go. Got it. Oh my. Rawr. Cool. Got it. Oh boy. Ah. Okay. That's a tough one. There we are. Yes. Hee hee. Okay, easy. Don't know what that did, but. Yay! Got a gem. It's only my second one. Ice bear will help Crash. Leave it to Ice Bear. Oh, that's what it does. I destroyed all the nitro boxes in the level. Cool. Victory. Okay, so Barret has to be done by Crash then. Because it automatically changed back to Coco after that level. Do 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 do. All right, a camera, reverse camera level. Do 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 do. Don't destroy them. Those are mine. Yeah. Uh-oh. Haha. That's gonna be a slidey part. Ow. Uh-oh. Cool. Neato just carries me back here. Neato! Wah! Ow! Owie. Ow. Yeah, can't hold the down. Can't hold the slide button or I just end up going into crawl mode. No! I jumped too early. Oh my god. No, come on, Coco. You gotta use that slide jump more, man. Not that early, though. Alright. Safe. Wah! Ouch. Ow, again. Ah! No! Go! Go, go, go!
Oh my god!
Fingers got panicked. Oh, great. Oh, dang it. Didn't learn from my mistakes. Ugh. There we go. Ooh, bonus. Yeah, I wouldn't know. It'll be my first version, so it'll be what I'm used to, I guess. You think the original version is stronger mechanically or something? There we are. Hooray, kitty cats. Oh, here goes my wampas. Ortiz and Memphis. Some cute kitty cat names. Gotcha.
Whoa! Woohoo!
Oh boy. Oh. Yeah! Rockin'. I wanna see Coco's dance. Do 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 do. Yay. Awesome. We both get a dance. The eel deal. This is the eel deal. A special gem hides behind something fake. Wow. Woohoo! Okay. It's just shallow water. Eel! Ow. I bet it's a fan somewhere in here like that. Could be broken. The fake thing. Not that one.
Ah!
Ow. Bad rats. I mean, there were several 3D Raymans. What was the one for 64? That one was pretty fun. Though I tried to play it a couple years ago, and like the mechanics, the physics of it haven't held up all that well. Games have just, like the standard for gaming controls has just gotten better over the years is all. I bet it's that. I bet it's that door. Ha ha ha, it's fake. Let's find that special gem. Get out of here. Ow. Okay. Out of here. Yeah. Oh, man. I gotta go back. Ah.
Oh, no.
Well, I assume I get to keep the gem, though, right? I think I do.
Woohoo!
Bummer I can't take out the eels.
Whoa!
Ow! Dang it. Oh, good. Bonus room time. Whoa! Alright. Yes! Okay. Alright, that one's real. Down there. Guess we'll find out.
Ooh.
Oh, yay. No more nitros. Nitro. Ow! Poopies. Thought I could squeeze by. There we go. Yeah, awesome. Sweet. Got all the things. Heck yeah. Didn't get the Ankh, though. I forget what it takes to get that one.
Woohoo!
Oh yeah, that's a time trial thing. Oh my.
10 of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult. Remember, I'm counting on you.
Boss time. Ah, Komodo Brothers. No. Oh. Direct attacks don't hurt them. Oh my. Alright. Well, the sword. Ah. Ah. Oh, okay. Never mind. It makes bowling pin noises. Komodo no mo. How have I been since yesterday? Oh, I've been good. Yeah. How about you? I think we had a good episode. All right. Have a good one, Mr. Yo-Yo. Okay, so they the being able to play to fight the bosses over and over again is new. Neat.
Neato.
Used to be one and done unless you cheated, unless you had a cheat code. Alright, I gotta use the restroom. Be back shortly. Okay. Oh, cool. They do the dance as an idle animation. Fun. Unbearable! That's where I'm gonna go first. Gotta be Crash for the bear levels.
Good show, Crash. The Komodo brothers obviously lacked your mettle. But now is not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Okay, I guess. Yep, it's another bear race stage. Good, good. Yeah. Yeah, The character animations are lovely.
Whoa! Different kind of bear race, run!
Or of a bear chase.
Woohoo! Lizard!
Ow. That was laughing at me.
Whoa!
Oh, butts. I hit the ground pound button. Bear. Ah. Tell me, Bear, what's your sign? Probably supposed to do the ground pound move to get that little bit extra height. Let's see. Oops, wrong one. Yeah. Ah, poopy. Yeah, okay. Can do it with that button too. Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. I want to activate. For the Wumpa fruit. For the fruit. No. Oh, I gotta do the slide jump. Gotcha. To get, okay. Cool. That's the way. I got another life. Another couple lives to get through this. I have a chance.
Blizzards!
It's a lizard blizzard. What are y'all lizards doing out here in the cold? Ow. Too cold for lizards.
Woohoo!
Boom, boom, boom. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. we go. Baby bear.
Woohoo!
Oh boy. Whoa. Hee. Awesome. I think we made it. Oh. Still missing 20 boxes somehow. Wherever they could be. Wherever could they be? Crash Bash. I'm not familiar with that one. It's a party game. Another bear level. Bear down. Plant food. Hint, beat the timer to earn a special gem. Whoa. Ow. Slipped off. No.
Fishy.
Oh, come on. That stinks. One. And maybe the slide jump for that other piranha plan will help. Yeah. It did help.
Wow!
Oh well.
Game over.
Game over.
That's what I said. So you can actually smack him in this one. That's good. Ah! Dang it. What? Oh yeah. Whoops. Should have beaten the timer. Oh, does it pause for the bonus stage? That'd be nice. it's a one and done kind of thing. If you die, then the timer just goes away. Bye-bye. Don't want to go near you. Ow. Dang it.
Woohoo!
Get out of here. Once again. There we go. Whoa. Yeah. Little squeaky sneakers. Oh no.
Crash, thank goodness! I hacked into Cortex's computer and found detailed schematics for an improved Cortex Vortex and a suspicious looking space station. I'm not sure, but Cortex might be trying to.
Sewer or later. Mario Party, but with Crash Bash. Crash Bash!
Whoa!
Unkind. I'm noticing so far that the second game doesn't have any vertical levels. So far, we're in the third hub and there are no vertical levels. I know that yell. Wah! Ooh. Oop.
Crash Bash!
Looks like I missed some boxes. Can I go back in there? No. Why? Oh, I see. Probably gotta knock this little dude into it. Yeah. Oh. How about another? And a third? Gah. Hey, yo. Oh, sweet! I guess I did get all the boxes. Huh. Oh, yes. Bear down. I feel like it's easier to get the boxes in this one than the last one. Generally. To get all the gems. Tap run before a jump. Run? What are you talking about, run? Slide? Oh, first, okay, gotcha. For the berry bear.
I want that. I want the box.
Bark!
Roar! One general tip. For stages like this, or for like racing games and stages like this where you're automatically moving forward, don't push forward on your control stick. It just adds, like, just use the left and right. It, in my experience, it tends to make sections like this easier. Because forward's not going to do anything, and it's only going to hinder you. Hinder your control a little bit. Whoa. Yes. Going up.
Yeah, there's our crystal.
Going up.
Yes. All right.
Shamu.
Thank you, sirs.
Woohoo!
Oh, we got a thing here. Bang. Oh, man. Island hopping. Huh? What? Did I skip a level? Interesting. Huh. What is this? Totally bare. Is this like a... Oh, ooh, yeah, secret hub. Yeah. Look out at the sea. Beautiful. I see. Okay. Well, we got that one. Road to Ruin. I don't want to go there. I guess some of these won't let me. All right.
Those crash heads.
Ow, poops. I keep trying to jump and I can't. I see. Ow. Oh well. To hop back. Whoa. Okay. Don't you do it. Whoa. Bang. Yeah. I did figure that out. Dive above the whirlwind, the whirlpools. Yeah. What have we got? Okay. Doll poopy. That's where some of the levels were. It was like, you're missing this many boxes. It's like, I thought I got them all. They're like secret entrances. I see now. Bam.
Secret.
Do 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 do
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Stay away! Wow!
Yeah, got them all.
At least that bonus room is a checkpoint.
Get out of here.
Oh, can I get on that now? No.
I guess not.
Get out of here.
Whoa! Run away!
That bit, I can't really do anything about yet, because I don't have that gem. Don't have the gem.
Ow!
The only four boxes I think I don't have yet. Yep. Darn. I think I need that gem to get them. Do 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 do. Oh, hello, Aku Aku. Well, didn't finish bear down, so let's do that. Well, I guess it let me keep the crystal, though. So that's cool. I guess I'll do it again. See if I can get the gem. I shall. I will get the gem. Uh-oh.
Bark!
Boorf. I might as well do the time challenge as well. I can't. Yeah. Gah! Didn't quite. Dang it! Come on, speed up! I'm pressing the button. Press the B. B for bear. There we go. Bear we go. Go. They're so silly. Alright, and there's our end point.
Yeah!
Jimmy Jim Jims. Where's my Jim Jams? Where are my Jim Jams? There's a video I need to send to me. It's one of my favorite YouTubers completing all the time trials on Platinum Rank. Took him like a whole week. Ooh. Goodness. Yeah. Road to Ruin. All right. There are two gems in this one. Clear gems often appear at the end of death routes. Yeah. Possums. Ow. Okay. Just gotta avoid them, I guess. Bye-bye. Ow. What? Just hit the checkpoint. Alright. Oh, and I would have totally missed that if I made that jump. Oh, I can slide against those lizards. Cool. Good to know. Thank you. Next boss.
Crash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather, and my... our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next warp room.
Oh, I think my batteries run out. It's okay. I got a charged up replacement right here. right. Tiny Tiger. It's Tiny time. Hi there, Sonic. Welcome. Roar. Come on, Tiny. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. Come on, man. Ah! Okay. Definitely gotta lure him. There's one. Blah. Teeny tiny tiger. Oh, what? Just totally missed the platform that time. Bye-bye, Tiny. Alright. Like how he's wearing a loincloth, but also sneakers. Ah, crap. Thought I had another jump. Once more! There we go. Hooray! Hooray again! Come on. Not this time. Come on. Woohoo! Alrighty. Oh crap. Why did I try to turn back? I could have hit the middle one. Turn back. Oh, he's gonna make it. Yeah. Tiny tiger. There we go. Woo! Come on. Not this time. There we go. Whoa. Woohoo. Little tiny.
Oh.
Bye-bye, Tiny.
Woohoo!
Yeah! Alright. Not too bad.
Only what? Out of 5-6 tries.
Cool. Now let's jump off! Cortex, you should be showing up, right? Ruination. No, I guess not. Well, I'm gonna call it here for today. I've got a Zoom meeting in about, yeah, little over 10 minutes. So, we'll be finishing this up tomorrow. Till then, I hope you have a good rest of your day, and I will see y'all next time. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye.